grim walls of their alma mater, West Point Cadet Corps for the last time.